Hey yo. All right. What's going on, Spiffy? Larry, what's going on?
My man getting a fucking grand for 20, like.
Independent, it's time to go. You know the dispensary sells for 20 years, you too, and 15, and 10, and all.
Bro, like, you're in the real world, though. You don't get a grand for $20. All right, listen, hold on. Ask him questions. Spiffy, ask him the questions, bro. How many grams you get a day, bro?
How many grams you get a day, like?
We just want to know. No, we not hating on you now. We just want to ask you questions.
Yeah.
Bro, you gonna take out your mic? Come on, bro. All right, bro. How many grams you get a day, bro?
0.2.
Bro, listen. All right, you cop 20 a gram. Is your weed man black?
You're not black. The reason to talk crap just because I killed black.
Bro, no, we're not.
Are you straight? You straight. It's just like your channel is so hilarious, bro. Like, like you is so hilarious, bro.
No, you really is funny, my nigga. Bro. No, seriously. Like, we're not hating on you, bro.
Keep the Call of Duty shit. Keep the gaming shit to the side. Like, you is hilarious, bro.
Yo, like, yeah, that's what we saying. You funny as shit, like,
you
my nigga.
Funny
like,
ass dude.
Yeah. Like, we are not hating on you at all, bro. We fuck with you, bro. That's why we invited you to the party. Because we would automatically start talking shit. We just want to know more about this insight on how you cop a gram for $20.
It's all different. Everywhere, it's 20 a G. No matter if it's legalized or not. There's, like, what's so funny about 20 a G? I've been to Colorado, and they even have 20 a G there. They have 10 a G, 5 a G, even like $12 a G for some.
I get it, cause it's $10 a blunt. But nigga, nah, we get the deal. Like it's 10 a G.
Man, yo, plug, like yo, weed man. You ain't gotta find the weed man, bro.
Yeah, you gotta find the weed.
Shit is shitty as fuck. I don't fuck with that. But
yeah, so how many grams do you cop a day?
I buy an ounce and just.
So you buy an ounce.
So how much money is that total in one day?
An ounce? It's $240.
$240.
So you spend $240 a day?
Not every day. You don't want to sit there and puff down.
I'm saying like every other day.
Wait, how many grams is in that ounce? How many grams does it come in that ounce?
Most of the times I just buy a Kuwait though, and if I have the money and I don't have to spend like on bills and shit, I'll buy an ounce.
But how many grams in an ounce?
An ounce? 28? No, actually it's a little hookup, it's around 30. Dude, y'all keep on talking about weed, I'm gonna have to smoke now.
How many grams you get in your half ounces?
Half ounce? I don't even know.
Just check your channel, right? And then, like, we seen the little video of you smoking with your little partner, right?
Yeah, it's been like, my friend wanted to smoke.
That shit is so funny, like.
Wait, so you get 20, you get 28 in your ounce, dude. How many you get in your half ounce?
I don't know, dude. He hooks me up with it.
The fucking pressure, huh, bro? I mean, Liddy, like. Max, bro. Like the turnout was so real.
Bro, why are you whispering like Michael Jackson?
Bro? I know you sound like you about to fall.
Like you trying to sound humble and shit.